la piano.
आर मणि
வந்து உங்களுக்கு மீடியா அட்ரஸ் பண்ணா ட்ரீட் பண்ணுங்க
அவர் போயிட்டு வந்துட்டு திருப்பி வந்து உங்களுக்கு
கேக்குறேன் ட்ரீட் பண்ணுங்க உள்ள வராதீங்க உள்ள வராதீங்க கடல உள்ள வந்து வந்து ட்ரீட் பண்ணுங்க
இரண்டு தெரியாம
This is the lobby for entrance. There is a VIP entrance.
No, but so there is a program here. They'll come from here.
Yes.
So this is the way people will enter.
Yeah.
Won't there be a?
No.
But
anyway. Another 600 feet.
Vanakkam, I'm very happy to be back in this historic and beautiful city of Jaffna. There was a period from 2011 to 14 when I had occasion to visit the city a number of times, and it's great to be back. I have just taken a round of the iconic and state-of-art Jaffna Cultural Center, as you know, this was constructed on the basis of a grant extended by the government of India of over $11 million. This building is a symbol of the abiding commitment to the government of India towards promoting and preserving our shared cultural heritage. The large multipurpose hall, state-of-art facility in terms of the public library area, the centers for education in terms of classrooms for music and art will provide much needed space, social space, to the people of Jaffna. It will enable them to engage and reconnect with their traditional cultural roots. I'm also happy to say that the government of India will support the maintenance of the building for a period of 5 years. This is in line with the discussions that our External Affairs Minister, Dr. S. Jaishankar, had with His Excellency, Mr. Mahinda Rajapakse, Prime Minister of Sri Lanka. We hope to be able to announce dates for the inauguration of the Jaffna Cultural Center soon, in consultation with the government of Sri Lanka. I have with me our High Commissioner, Consul General in Jaffna. I think both of them have been committed to getting this iconic building up and running. And I think this building, when it is actually operational, will be a source of great pride for all of us in India and will enable us to share in this rich cultural heritage of Jaffna. Thank you very much. Thank you. I think we will, go into more detail subsequently, but thank you for this opportunity.